I actually love that it's just so simple.
Little less click, please.
Straight away with the bass drums, you know, before we'd even tuned the stuff. Super just punchy, lively, you know, just kind of ready to go. Same thing with the snare actually, just like tuned up and it's just all there.
Really easy to tune, actually, no problems at all, you know, and they work fantastically.
I didn't notice it for a while, which I think is kind of a good thing, you know, for a snare strainer. They actually mean there's less contact with the shell, you know, the whole resonance thing. That's actually the main reason for those.
Deeper sound that I actually like and that I'm used to. It's a lot more lively. Still that warm sound, but lively for me. I could come up quite high with it, obviously within the drum itself, and then I could also go quite low as well within itself. So quite a wide range, very, very wide range.
The layer of wenge wood that they put inside, in between the maple, you know, toms have got seven. With the middle one being the hardwood. Seven ply snares. So same thing with the three maple on either side and then the one hardwood in the middle.
Yeah. When I used these drums today, I played slightly differently. I actually played more expressively with the drum because of that sound, that more inspirational sound, you know. I was inspired to do that because of the sound of the drum, which worked really nicely for me. Definitely more stable.
I'm a total Yamaha hardware fan, I really am. And I like the fact that this hasn't changed too much, you know, that's something as well that I noticed. They haven't changed anything for the sake of it. But it's just the Yes system's got another, it's the Yes 3 and it's got a, they've mounted it again at the bottom. Because previous to that, it was only the two mounts at the top, you remember? And there was just a gap at the bottom. I've had it explained to me the science behind this about where they've actually placed the screws, and it's pretty intense. To go in the control room and just hear the kit sounding very honest to how it sounded in the room, you know, with very little work as well, you know. Obviously big up the engineer that we've got here, but it really just, you could feel the kit as you would, you know, in the room.
I'll definitely be using these on the next album without a shadow of a doubt.